Hopkins was born on New Year's Eve 1937, only child of two working-class parents in Port Talbot, South Wales.
His father was a baker, and he actually owned his own bakery.
His mother was a distant relative of the poet William Butler Yeats.
Anthony admits he was a poor student with little direction.
I'm a troubled student. I just didn't